The word translated as inn here isn't a hotel exactly. Most homes in this day are built on top of caves, and the caves serve as a makeshift basement slash animal pen. So the barn we tend to envision is also a modern idea. The barns then weren't made of wood. In fact, very few things in Israel are made of wood. Everything is stone. Even the mangers in these days are hollowed out stone. So Jesus is almost certainly born in the cave basement of his extended family's home. And in Jesus' day, this particular field is likely where the shepherds raised the sheep used in temple sacrifices. When a sacrificial lamb is born, they wrap it in swaddling cloth to keep it from getting bumped or bruised or injured, because only a perfect lamb can be used as a sacrifice. When an angel appears to these shepherds and tells them that the Savior has been born and that he's wrapped in swaddling cloth, this has to make a clear connection to these shepherds about who he is, the perfect sacrificial lamb.